That.
We take freedom for granted here in the United States. Freedom is what this country is all about. And a huge part of freedom is freedom of inquiry. But now, I'm sorry to say, freedom of inquiry in science is being suppressed.
Behind me stands a wall that encircles the free sectors of this city, part of a vast system of barriers.
There are people out there who want to keep science in a little box where it can't possibly touch a higher power, cannot possibly touch God.
Those barriers cut across Germany in a gash of barbed wire, concrete, dog runs, and guard towers.
If you believe in God, and you believe that there is an intrinsic order in the universe, and you believe that it's the role of science to try to pursue and understand better that order, you will be ostracized.
I'm frightened by this, but I'm not going to let it stop me from investigating and from speaking.
The wall cannot withstand freedom.
What I'm asking for is the freedom to follow the evidence wherever it leads.
My hope is that there'll be enough independent thinking scientists who don't like to be told what to think.
People on both sides of the argument being prepared to talk and listen. And above all, a willingness to keep these dialogues open.
It might allow a lot of very good scientists to be scientists who aren't being allowed to be scientists right now.
I don't care what they end up as being. I don't care if they end up being religious, a young earth creationist. If they have thought their way through the issues and get there, I'm all for them.
And why do I think we're going to win in this struggle? Because truth crushed to earth will rise again.
To find out what's true has a value all of its own. If it has additional good consequences, so be it.
Because no lie can live forever.
I believe that science gives us one perspective on the world, and our religious insight gives us another perspective on the world. And by putting the two together, it will seem more deeply and more truly.
And if we will stand up for freedom,
freedom is the victor.
And if we all do that, we will overcome. I've taken a first step by speaking out on this issue. But if the wall is to come down, we all have to do our part. Some of you will pay a heavy price for speaking out. You may even lose your job. I guarantee you, you'll get hate email. But if you don't get involved, will anyone be left to carry on this struggle? Anyone? Anyone?